A reminder that the DPS offices will be closed today. This is due to the Texas Department of Public Safety updating their driver's license system. And with the extended weekend, all DPS offices across the state will be closed to ensure a successful update. This includes customer service and online transactions. But don't worry, normal operations will be back on Tuesday.